Hi, PrincessAnthea1. This is my entry for our holiday makeup contest. And before I go on and list the products I use and show you in fast forward how I made this look, I must tell you a very funny story about this look. Actually, I had picked an image from your contest video and I was decided I was going to make a look inspired on that image. A flower with pink and lilac and yellow inside, very pretty. But last night I dreamt about this look. Can you believe it? So I thought, why not? Let's go ahead. And on my dream there was a red cream base, and on top I put some gold pigment. So this is my look inspired on my dream. Okay, I used for the red base this matte paint painters in flammable, then on top for my gold pigment, a gold pigment by MAC. Then I use for highlights this Chinese pigment, Pier number 17, and I trace the line of my eyeliner as I always do with my MAC from Manchester. This is a waterproof eyeliner pencil, pretty black. This is in deep black. Before that, I use on my lower lashes this silver pencil. This is a retractable pencil, 2-in-1. This is eyeshadow and eyeliner from Agne. It's Chinese brand. On top of that silver eyeliner, I used this glitter crayon by Spectacular. Then for mascara, lots of Max Factor mascara in 2000 calorie. I put 4 or 5 coats. Then for my blush, I use this blush by Celoder. The color is True Sand. Only to contour, I used this brush by MAC 168 to contour my face. And on top here for highlights, to brightening, I used this Bare Minerals Face Color in Gossamer by ID. Very essentials. And for lips, look, my lips are funny. I used this yellow lipstick by Sephora. And this is 951. And it has another number, 945 on top. And on top of this, I used this gloss by Yves Saint Laurent. Look, I stained the gloss with the yellow lipstick. Number 15. Now you're going to watch me in fast forward how I made this look. And my face is already prepared in the following scene with this Chinese concealer palette. I use the following colors. I use this one for the scar I have on my forehead. I use this one to conceal the dark circles. This one for red spots. Then on top I use my foundation by Margaret Astor, Color Control Adaptable, all skin types. To set all, my face powder, loose powder by Lancome, in Natural Ivory number 10. And for my eyebrows, I use my Prestige in earth brown, pretty dark brown, and I groomed it with my clear brow gel by Garden Botanics. I also placed on my entire lids Urban Decay Primer Potion in neutral, and this color here from the Chinese Concealer Palette. Now yes, let's see how this look was made.
Blown.